With the start of the university academic year only 6 weeks away, the Victorian government is planning to present a blueprint to National Cabinet to open up the state to international students. Chloe Boris from 10 News First joins us now from Canberra. Chloe, what's the plan?
Well, there are reports this morning that Dan Andrews will be pitching a plan to the next meeting of National Cabinet that would see the number of international arrivals allowed into Victoria increase. Those caps were obviously slashed nationwide at the last meeting of National Cabinet. This plan would see a totally separate quota for international students. They're obviously worth a lot of money to the economy, and we've heard that student accommodation facilities are even offering to have them quarantine there on site instead of the Medi hotels to boost capacity. No decisions have been made yet, but this will no doubt be a sore point for the tens of thousands of Australians stranded overseas who have been desperately trying to get back to Australia for months.
Thanks for that, Chloe.